Now listen here, activity 1, relations and functions. Let A equal to x such that x is an element of natural number. X belongs to n. X is less than or equal to 4. This is in set builder form. What form this is? Set builder form. So better you write it in roster form. So A equal to x is less than or equal to 4. X belongs to natural number. Natural number means what? Starts with 1. Counting numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Isn't it? What is it given? Less than 4 and equal. So, either you can start from 1 or you can go from 4 also. So, since it is natural number, I am starting with 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, whether you have to write it or not, you must write because it is given equal. So, A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. This is in roster form. Elements are listed out and separated by commas within the curly bracket. Next, B equal to Y such that Y is an element of natural numbers. Y belongs to N. And also, Y is less than 3. Less than 3 means what? 1, 2. Because it is less than, equal sign is not there. And also it is natural number. So 1, 2. Many students you are writing 0. It is natural. So you should not write 0 here. Represent A cross B and B cross A in a graph sheet. A cross B. First you have to find out the ordered pair. I told you the easy way to find out A cross B. Arrow diagram or like this also. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here what? 1, 2. This is A, set A. This is set B. Here what you have to write? 1, 1. Here 1, 1. Next one is 1, 2. Next one is 2, 1. Next 2, 2. Next 3, 1. 3, 2, 4, 1, 4, 2. This is purely meant for late bloomers. Those who are able to write it, just directly you can write it. Similarly, you can do it for B cross A. What is it B cross A? What is B? 1, 2. Otherwise, let me take different color B cross A. One, two. Here what? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is set B. This is set A. This is what? B cross A. This is A cross B. So what is it? Here, from this side you have to go because B cross A. So 1, 1. 1, 2. 1, 3. 1, 4. Similarly, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4. Is it okay? Is there any difficulty? No. Those who are able to write it directly, I told you to write directly. Now, what are they asking? Represent this in a graph sheet. You have to x, x dash, y, y dash, 0. This is set A. This is set A. This is set B. What are the elements in set A? 1, 2, 3, 4. What are the elements in B? 1, 2. just you plot the points. What is it? 1 comma 1, isn't it? 1 comma 1. Next one is what? 1 comma 2. Next 2 comma 1. Next 2 comma 2. Next is 3 comma 1. 3 comma 2. Actually, without writing this ordered bus, directly you can plot the point. 4 comma 1. Then 4 comma 2. Is it okay? Just you try to join these lines, points, with the help of a line. Sorry. Just you got the rectangle here. You got a rectangle, isn't it? So next, what do you want to find out? B cross A. This is what? A cross B. This is A cross B. Next, what you are going to find out? B cross A. The same way, just you try to draw the axis. X axis. Next, y axis. We follow. X, x dash, y, y dash. 0. This is what? B cross A. So here, set B this is. This is what? Set A. Set B. What are the elements? 1, 2. Here, for set A, what are the elements? 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to find out B cross A. That means 1 comma 1. 1 comma 1. Next, 1 comma 2. From x axis only, first you have to do it. 1 comma 3. 1 comma 4. 2 comma 1. 2 comma 2. 2 comma 3. 2 comma 4. With the help of a line, try to join these points. Just you see the difference. A cross B is how? B cross A is how? Just are they same? No, they are not same. They are not same. So from this, can you see the difference between A cross B and B cross A? Yes, very well we can see. You see the rectangle, how is it? Just a 90 degree rotation is there, isn't it? So A cross B is not equal to B cross A. So, what did you understand from this activity? A cross B is not equal to B cross A. In the book itself, they have given this. In book itself, they have given in same method. You see, A equal to B equal to A cross B and B cross A. In the same way only, they have given the activity. So, don't avoid the activity and progress check and thinking corner, everything. You try to learn through it. Then only you will gain the knowledge. Do you follow every one of you? So, you try, take a graph sheet. In the same way, you try to create a problem and try to do it like this. Here they have given one example, isn't it? In a similar way, you can create the problem. Just you create it and do it. Those who have done, just you can give me the in the comment box. Those who have done, you can give the examples also. What are the problems you are creating? You can give in the description box, in the comment box, sorry, description box, I said. In the comment box, you give it. Try to do it.